We're in my studio slash kitchen. Doesn't matter where you have fun creating, but today I'm in my kitchen. I've covered the table with newspapers and we're going to do some string art. And it'll be fun for adults and children. So first of all, I've got a container. This is all acrylic paint that we're working with. And I'm going to first pour a base of acrylic paint on here. It should be nice and thick. And that's the important part because it has to have enough thickness to run the strings through. So I'm going to coat this little canvas here. You can use a board. You don't have to use a canvas. If your board's heavy enough, it won't warp. And I'm going to get the sides a little bit. Underneath, I have some cans of food lifting it up so it doesn't touch the paper when I brush the sides. That helps. Okay. As you can see, it's nice and thick. And if you get too much on it, just take your cup, throw it back in the cup. There we go. Okay. But more is better than not enough because you do want it thick. I'm wearing gloves. As you can see, I can get really into this stuff and I get quite messy. And I want it sort of even, not too many lumps. But this will eventually dry down and even out as it dries. So a little bit more off. And you can make a background of any color you want. Black and white works really well, or if there's another color you prefer, use it. In each one of these colors, I have acrylic paint that's been watered down, plus I have a drop of this silicone oil called coconut milk, which will help create some cells for me on this. Now in the green container, I have a chain instead of yarn.
A lens.
And it will make a different texture. A little plastic washer. And I'm going to pull all the yarn and chains through that so as I pull it, it will make a design as it comes down. And I can add more, but I'm going to let you see it as it is now. Turn it around. And watch the cells form. The little bubbles start to form here as cells on those flowers and the leaves. And I can always add another chain design in here. But there's the string art. Pretty easy and pretty fun. Hope you enjoyed this. Thank you.